lofted in the air towards left center. Back there deep is Sislo. He's at the wall, and this Park won't hold it. Carroll's third home run of the tournament, a two-run shot, and they finally get to Burgoon, and Kentucky leads it 11-6.
Great piece of hitting right there. That ball is a little bit away from him, and he just powered that ball out the left center. Wind helped it a little bit, but he got it good.